the Television Internet Championship.
This guy is ready for a fight.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger from out of this world, weighing in at 200.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Ouch.
Cross body.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Escape just in time.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh, well measured.
Suplex.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Brutality. A costly error there.
Oh, my God.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Holy thunder!
Moonsault.
Flying with the moonsault.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oof.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Climbing to the top rope.
Look out!
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Gets him with the counter.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Back and forth from these competitors. Boom, right in the button.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
To the core, keep coming.
Great counter.
Now's a chance for him to get back in.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Down across the neck. Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Control.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
Uh-oh. Oh, I had that well scouted.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Enough already.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless. God. Tagged with a punch. He had it scouted.
Holy cow, what a outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Snapmare takedown. Keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He is just dominant right now.
Uh-oh. What is gonna happen here? Look at this handstand.
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Good night.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Oh, look at this roll up. Right into a kick.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Oh, basement drop kick.
Him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Closed fist connects. Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault. Wow.
Placed in the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He's got him in trouble up on the top.
Oh, an avalanche arm drag.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Uh-oh, second rope. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
The ropes. Oh, look at this agility.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out. Able to interrupt the attack.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here. Producing a trampling.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Oh!
Through the table!
High risk, high reward.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Two, three,
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Five! I think we know what's coming next.
Continues the count, may call it soon.
Eight.
Taking it outside the ring now. He's turning the tables.
Bam.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Three.
Springboard into a just completely off target there.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Saw that one coming.
Three.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Uh-oh, we're gonna see it.
And now he's just being pushed around.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Here is your winner, and still television internet champion, Lightning Burns.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.